I'm Chris along with
Devon.
And we are here for episode 3 of Daddy Devon Minecraft. And if you remember when we last left you off, we were building this house and I think we're going to keep building it, aren't we, Devon? So, what are we going to do today? You know what we need to do?
No.
We need to collect a lot more wood. Just like last episode.
I have to count.
We got to go collect more wood. So, I'm going to go out there and start chopping down some trees. What are you going to do?
I'm going to make this fancier.
You're going to make it fancier? Here.
Thank you.
Take some glass.
I'm okay.
I'm going to go out here and I'm going to start chopping down some trees. So yeah, I think we'll just continue with the house today. We'll see how much more we can get done in this episode. Hopefully we can get a good chunk of it done. Then we can, maybe the next episode we could go do some caving. Because I know you want to find some diamonds and stuff.
Yeah.
We do have a few diamonds, don't we?
Yeah.
Oops, I'm trying to cut the wood with a...
I have a lot of wood though.
You do have a lot of wood?
Yeah.
What do you have? Do you have a lot of logs or just planks?
I just made some into other wood.
Into other wood? What happened?
I accidentally did that.
What did you do?
I clicked the other... I made... So, remember the big blocks of them?
The logs, yeah.
I made that.
You made them into planks?
No.
Oh.
I made them...
Here I come.
I made the wood... And so I'm going to make stairs of wood.
I don't know what you did.
I'm just going to make stairs of wood.
Oh, yeah. What did you do? You made buttons?
No.
Oh. Well, I don't know what you made, so I'm really confused because I can't see your screen, so I don't know what you made.
I'm not making right now, but
no,
now
but what did you just make accidentally?
I didn't make anything.
Oh, you said you did.
No.
You said, oh, I made something. Okay, well... I'm going to keep doing this. So we've got these outside ones here.
I'm going to make steps.
And we've got that outside there. Okay, so that's all done there. That's all done there. Now, if we're going to go by the book, we're supposed to do another level here.
So yeah, let's maybe, do another.
Yeah. So maybe if I do something like this, this might look good. And then... we'll do cross beams like this. And this will go up. And this will go up. What does that kind of look like? That looks not too bad. Looks kind of cool. Yeah, I kind of like that. Let's get back up there. I should just make some actual stairs to help me get up there, but... I guess we could make it out of cobble. We have tons of cobble now.
Well, Daddy, I just made a whole... stack of stairs.
Yeah.
One stack of stairs, of wooden stairs to make for the roof.
Oh, good.
Okay, a whole stack. That's how much I made.
We do need stairs for the roof, don't we?
Yeah. Oh, Daddy.
Mm-hmm.
I just thought of a plan.
What?
I thought of a plan.
What's your plan?
So, Daddy, beside here, so in like, see, so... do you know why I'm putting this dirt here?
No, why?
Do you know why I'm doing this?
No.
So this is my bedroom, okay?
Uh-huh.
So this is my bedroom. If you didn't see the bedroom, just in case, this is mine.
Okay.
So do you know what I'm, so Daddy?
Yes.
So do you have some dirt?
I do.
So I'm just going to mark it.
Oh, okay.
See these?
Well, I'm going to keep building here.
And I'm going to work on what I'm going to make.
Okay.
And I'm going to see how long it's going to be.
What are you making?
A chest room. A tiny chest room.
I thought our chest room was down below.
That was just for we're building in case you needed some space.
Oh, okay.
Okay?
Gotcha.
And this time...
I need to take a look at the book here to see. I'm a little bit confused what we should do here. So if I build it up like that, that might look okay. It's not going to be exactly the same as the book, but I think it'll look pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's go.
It's raining.
Oh, wonderful. Oh, and am I out of wood already?
I have some. I have some, but I need it, okay?
Oh boy, I gotta go cut down more trees.
It sometimes happens. Right.
I know, it's just so boring.
Yeah.
Cutting down trees is not fun. But I need a lot of this stuff.
You know what I'm doing?
No.
I'm making a chest room right now.
But I thought our main floor hut was our chest room.
No.
Okay. You're the boss.
So don't break dirt, okay?
What if it's in my way?
You still don't break it. You just break it and then put it back.
Oh, okay.
So, Daddy.
Yeah.
See this in here?
I can't see your screen, so I can't look. So you're just going to have to explain to me what you're doing.
So I'm
chopping trees.
So I made a chest room and a workbench room, okay?
Okay.
And it's going to be kind of... And it's kind of going to be hard, but not very.
Why is it going to be hard?
It's not very going to be hard. Just a tiny...
But why?
I need this.
You don't know why?
No. It's going to be really hard, though.
But why?
I don't know.
What's going to be hard?
Because I'm going to put doors.
And that's going to be hard?
Yeah.
Oh.
I need doors already, though.
Yeah, 49 pieces of
wood.
That's
pretty good, though.
49. I don't know how much that'll get me. Picking up all these saplings. Eh, let's get a couple more.
So, Daddy, don't break wooden doors either, okay?
Break all the wooden doors?
No.
Oh, don't break the wooden doors.
Because...
What's with all the wooden doors?
Daddy, come see inside the base.
I'm coming. I just have to get wood, because we need it.
You see? So come upstairs, and don't break dirt, okay? So this is... Come in.
I gotta go keep working. I can see from up top here.
Did you see this room right here?
Yeah.
Where I'm jumping? This
yes.
is the workbench room. And here is the chest room.
So where? I thought that was your room.
No, it's with a chest room, too.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
Okay.
Interesting.
And I made doors to
Whoops.
My bedroom.
Well, that was just silly, Chris. Misplacing blocks. So yeah, the last episode, as you saw, my computer failed to record the video, so we
but
just had
recorded.
Devon's. Yeah, so that was okay. This time I've made sure it is recording right now, so hopefully we have no more problems, but you know, the way this has been going, we always seem to have problems.
But that's okay, because sometimes mine records and somebody's doesn't.
Yeah, we'll make it work.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So what I want to do here is I want to do this. And then we're going to back it up.
Do you like this, Daddy? So there's a door to my bedroom. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. So
why is it raining?
I don't know. It's always raining. Okay, it's not always raining, but...
It
seems like it.
Yeah.
I do something like this. Would this look good? Maybe not. Well, we could try it. I think it might look okay. So like that. And then like that. I wonder if I could jump from here into that water.
Where are you?
I wonder if I can do this. I'm gonna try to make the jump. I'm gonna go, let's get rid of some of this stuff. It doesn't need to be here.
You're gonna try to jump into that water?
Yeah, you think I can make it?
Yeah.
I think I can. Ooh, ha ha! Nailed it.
Nailed it.
Okay, the only problem is I gave you all my glass, didn't I?
No.
I did. I gave you all my glass. Oh, look at that. That looks not too bad. I don't know if I like the... Well...
Yeah, that looks good. You need to put more dirt in there.
Kind of. Well, that's going to be a huge house, hey?
Oh, Daddy, I've got a good plan. So, inside that... Do you know what should be inside that?
Inside what?
In the big circle, kind of.
No, what?
It should be not dirt. It should be glass.
Yeah.
And I have glass.
Yeah, you have all the glass.
So I'm going to do it. Is that okay?
How much glass do you have? Do you
12.
Know?
12. One.
We're going to need a ton more. I'm going to go see if I can't find some sand. Yep, there's a bunch of sand over here.
I don't need any more.
Well, I need some. We're going to need a ton of glass. Uh-oh. I ran into a skeleton.
That's okay.
Hi, Mr. Skeleton. Thank you for your bones and arrows.
Because I need arrows.
You need arrows? Do you have a bow?
Yes.
I forget.
I do. Daddy, I just need one more piece.
Of what?
Of sand. Because I'm just going to make one more.
One more what?
One more glass.
Do we still have all those diamonds? I think we do, right? We haven't used any of them.
No. We didn't use any.
So I'm just trying to think that maybe we should make an enchanting table.
Yeah, let's do it.
But we don't have any leather, do we? Because there were no cows around here. Oh man, I'm getting overtaken by zombies.
You've been farmed?
Oh boy, now spiders are coming after me. And zombies. They're everywhere. Don't worry, I got this.
You got it?
Yeah, I'm already up to 24 level. That's why I kind of would...
I've got 1-1.
With 11?
Yeah.
That's why I'd kind of like to make an enchanting table, but...
Because then I can... Don't... But do you know what I'm going to enchant first?
But we don't have any leather, so...
We can't. Do I have one more piece?
We have to make a book, and we haven't found, like, a village or anything. Because we've just been hanging out in this one area, which is fine. We should finish building this house, and then we can start exploring after. All right.
Daddy, I need some glass right now.
Well, I don't have any glass for you right now.
You have sand?
I do have some sand right now,
Where
yes.
Where are you?
I'm way far away. Getting sand.
I have a bow, by the way.
Yeah? How many arrows do you have? Oh, my shovel broke.
I have none.
They're always
broke. I have none.
You have no arrows?
No.
Oh. I think there's some in the chest.
Which chest?
On the very first floor.
Oh, six. There's six.
See?
So I can shoot from high ranges to bottom ranges. Right? If somebody's far away and I want to kill them, I just shoot.
Oh, okay.
Right? Which would be really amazing.
Getting a lot of sand here. How much sand do I have? I already have more than a full stack.
More sand than a full stack?
Yep.
Are you kidding me?
I'm going to come back and I'm going to put it in the furnace.
Furnace?
So we can start making more glass because we're going to need a lot of glass as well.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, we need a ton of stairs, too. Let me just come back.
Did you know you can walk on... Did you know I can doors? On the top doors?
You can walk on top of doors?
Yeah. Hmm. Is that good?
Oh, where is he? Oh, creeper, 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 creeper.
Where are you?
I'm far away. I'm not that far away. I'm coming. I got him. I got this. Oh, hello, Mr. Skeleton. Skelly Skellington.
Skellington?
Got him.
Skellington?
Now, just weave my way through the trees. Woo, woo, woo. And, oh, hello, zombies.
There's a zombie on the way.
I see him.
Which way have you come from? Okay. When will it stop raining?
Who knows? I know it.
Hey, let's sleep. Where are you?
Right behind you.
Let's sleep.
Well, we don't need to sleep. Mm-hmm. Sleep doesn't necessarily get rid of the rain.
Sometimes it does.
Sometimes.
It usually
does. Here we go.
Does.
Let's put that stack in there.
I just need one piece, okay? Can I just have the first piece?
And then we'll put this almost stack there.
I have one piece of glass. That's all I need.
Just one?
Yeah. Do you know what? Do you know why? Oh, Daddy, I was going to use that to put the glass in.
I know. I was just making stairs so I could get up. Oh, you did put the glass there. Okay, good. Oh, I missed that jump. I better eat. I'm going to starve.
I can make that jump.
No, I could too. I just didn't take a run at it.
I took a run.
Yeah. All this dirt here. It's all confusing.
I have lots of food.
Okay, so what should we do? This should probably be another... According to this book, it'd be like another little level here.
How would it be that a dirt? A dirt level.
No.
Why not?
Dirt levels don't look good. It looks unfinished. Ugly.
No.
Yep.
But then what can we make it out of?
I've got stuff right here that
what?
I'm going to bring.
What are you going to make it out of?
Oh, there's wood in here. Is that your wood that you put in there?
No.
Okay. So this...
The next floor is going to be made out of wood?
Yep.
Now look too, I don't want just wood.
Why not?
Because it doesn't look good.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does. Why does it not look good? I think that looks awesome. Oh yeah, I don't have a shovel anymore. I broke my shovel. This dirt here. Driving me crazy. Oh, daddy. Oh, daddo. There. This doesn't need to come all the way out. I think that looks pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Mr. Skeleton out there. I see you. You can't see me. What was that?
An Enderman.
Where is he? Oh, it's raining, so he's going to be all angry.
And he's going to kill us.
No, because it's raining. They don't like water.
We're all good. Why they don't like water?
They
Daddy, can
just
I watch
don't.
You? Can you watch this jump?
Yeah, I'm watching you.
Almost made it. I'm going to try that again with one more space.
Just don't know what we should do here. Should we start building the roof?
No. Because we need a little more. Can I show you this run and jump? Daddy, watch me, okay? Oh, I see a creeper.
A creeper?
Look.
I don't see any creepers.
Look, follow me. Watch this. Barely.
Think I can make it?
Try.
Nope.
I did a little better.
Okay. I don't think it's makeable.
Yes, it is.
Oh, you think it is?
I think it's makeable.
I don't think so. I think we're just wasting... Hey, it stopped raining.
That's good.
Ah, finally.
Daddy, do you know I'm putting dirt there? I just want to show you this jump.
So I need to start making stairs.
I have stairs.
You do?
64.
Oh.
Right in here.
That's good.
Here you go. Oh, it's Enderman in here.
Oh, hello, Mr. Enderman.
Let's kill him. Sorry if I hit you. Did you get an Ender Pearl?
I did.
But I saw him first, so I should get it.
I think that was my old Ender Pearl, though. I don't think he gave us a new one. Or do you think that was a new one?
I think that was a new one. Can you give that to me? Because I found him. Would you please give it to me?
Yeah. I don't need it. But we need it for
I might teleport somewhere. Oh, I'm going to save it for the Eye of Enders.
Yes. That would be a... Oh, no. Oh, I hate placing stairs. Placing stairs is my least favorite thing to do.
Why?
Because it's such a pain.
Then why do you say it's your favorite?
It's not my favorite.
Then why do you say it's the worst?
It is the worst.
Can I just do this for two? Daddy, can you watch this jump that I do from way
What
up
am I
high?
gonna do here? Cause this isn't. Oh, poop. I fell. Cause
Daddy,
that's not gonna work.
can I show you something? Watch this.
Okay, I'm watching.
I have to get up, okay?
Okay, well, you added an extra block there. Now we can jump, make the jump. Oops, I didn't
No,
run.
watch this. Watch this. Okay, so I have to stand right. No.
Yay, I made
No,
it.
watch this.
Yeah.
Can you do a double tap?
Yep.
Can you try?
I already did it.
Can you try to do a double tap, though?
Okay, now how am I gonna.
Now, how am I gonna do this?
Do we have lots of extra dirt?
Yes.
Because
Here.
I got some. I got tons. Tons in that chest.
I'm just for the iron ender.
Because I gotta fix this. Ah, oh, come on! This isn't going to work the way I want it to. It's not going to work the way I want it to. Because I need a block there. So, what if I just make this? What if I just do maybe like donk, badonk? Make it like that, then I should be able to go like this, and then like this.
Then I'm doing.
I think this will work better for the roof. Okay, can't jump down there. No jumpy there. Okay. About you're not talking very much today.
No, I just don't want to.
Why?
Daddy, do you want to come see the chest room? It looks pretty fancy. Do you see the chest room? Do you see the chest room, Daddy?
Hold on. I gotta just. I think I have one has to go there, so like that. Do do do. And do 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 do. Okay. Oh! I overjumped the water that time.
Where did you land? Where did you land?
In our crops.
In the crops?
I think that will look kind of good. Maybe if I came. I need to come down any further. Let me take a look. So basically, I guess if I just came out from there a couple. Yeah, I think that looks pretty good.
No. Yeah, that'll look really good.
Man, this is gonna be a huge house. This is gonna be crazy big. Okay, so.
Daddy, come look in the workbench room.
What the? Oh, skeleton.
Where is he?
I'm almost dead.
Want help?
Nope, I'm good.
Where was he?
Hiding under a tree.
Right here?
Better eat some food.
He was right here?
Yep.
Why are you just pillaring?
Because I gotta fix something here.
You could just go in, right?
I know, but this is just as easy.
No.
Yeah.
Daddy, look right here in the chest room and the workbench room.
Hi.
Can you see right here?
All those workbenches?
Yeah. And do you see the chest room?
Yes. I need these to start doing this. And then I need one over here. Oh, no. Again, misplacing stairs. Oh, Mr. Stair, you fell. I'm gonna have to come get you because I do not want to waste any. Okay. So then I want to put a stair there. like that.
Hey, Daddy, our crop is all done. Now we can make tons of bread.
Yes.
Why did you not do that, though? Why are you not breaking it?
I don't want to do that. So I'll fall there. Okay. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this, but let's try. Oops. Whoa, that was close.
What?
Almost fell too far.
Into where?
The abyss.
What? I'm in a chest right now, so.
Okay, let's see if I can make this jump again.
Tell me if
Oh, yeah.
You did it?
Oh, yeah.
Did you do it?
Yep. I did it.
You did.
I nailed it.
Fail fit.
Let's see here. If I'm looking at this properly.
I have a spider eye. A spider eye.
What are you going to do with a spider eye?
You can eat them.
Yeah, but they poison you.
For what? They poison your heart?
I don't know for how long.
Do you know what you say to the, do you know what to say to them if you have them? Do you know what to say to them?
Say to who?
The spider eye.
No.
Do you know what to say to it?
No.
Bye-bye.
You took all the workbenches.
They're upstairs.
I see them. I found it.
Bye-bye. You're gonna be, you spider eye, why'd you do this?
Why did the spider eye do what?
You go back in there, spider eye. There.
So we'll leave it like that. I think that's a decent size overhang.
Can I get the crop? Can I get all of the crop?
Sure, if you replant them.
Okay, this one's not grown.
It's not growing? Well, that's silly.
No, I got a balloon.
Oh, I fell. Trying to take all this dirt down, I fell. There. Okay. So that'll come like that. So then, what do we have to do here?
Yeah.
Guess I could build it up that way.
Can I see if I can make the water jump?
I guess, if you want.
Where were you?
I thought you were doing crops.
I was. I'm just not going to do it. I just wanted to almost die. That's okay, right?
That seems silly.
No.
Yeah.
Nah.
Yeah.
You see that?
No.
Those skills right there.
You have skills?
Yeah. I see them.
You have mad skills?
Did you see that?
Oops. No, I didn't.
I wasn't watching.
I'm actually here building.
Did you see that?
Nope. I'm building.
We're gonna... Oh! Did you see that crazy move?
Nope. I'm building.
Huh. So yeah, like boom! This.
What's under here?
I have 60 wheat.
Alright. I guess I could just make this all glass.
Oh!
What would that look like?
I have to plant more seeds.
I wonder what that would look like. I should have actually put glass in there so that I could see.
I put the glass in there.
Silly. Chili Billy.
Chili. Remember Chili from Doc McStuffins?
Yes.
If you don't know Doc McStuffins, just ask.
Google it?
Yeah, just Google it and then you'll know. Or just ask us. Because I know a lot about Doc McStuffins.
Who loves Doc McStuffins?
Julia and me.
Yes, you guys do.
Julia. If you don't know, you probably won't know Julia, but she's my baby sister.
That is a lot of glass right there. I don't know. Does that look okay?
Daddy,
Did
you know, Daddy?
Too much.
Did you know I have 64 wheat and 2 more?
Mm.
Is that a lot of wheat?
That is a lot of wheat. I'm just wondering if that's just too much glass there. I think it looks okay.
Can I see? Because I have to go... Daddy, don't walk on the farm!
Daddy,
would you protect me?
From what?
On the farming. Because I have to still plant these.
It's not nighttime, so you'll be fine.
No. Cause look how much I have left.
You'll be fine.
No.
Why will you not be fine? I don't understand.
I might die.
I doubt it. Do you have full iron armor?
Yes, but some of it is already used.
But you'll be fine.
But I planted all the seeds and I can come in.
You'll be fine.
No. I'm already done, so I'm in.
See, I told you, you'd be fine.
But if I had a bow, then I would shoot them from up high now.
This is taking a long time to make this house.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if we should go do some caving or something instead.
Let's do some of the caving. Let's cave. Just to,
because I'm sure people aren't going to be too happy sitting here watching. Like, this is taking a long time.
Yeah, like, I've never seen this long of a video.
We might have to do some of this off camera, the building of the house.
And maybe you might have, no, let's go caving.
We should go caving?
Yeah, for a little, and then we might build for a little more. And we might find some more diamonds.
True. Where, how do I, oh yeah.
And Daddy, do you have some water in your bucket? Oh, Daddy.
I do.
And we have some diamonds, right?
Daddy? Yes.
You can make you can make a diamond pickaxe.
Mm-hmm.
And get some of the obsidian if you have a diamond.
Yes, that's what I was thinking. And then if we found some
leather,
we could make an enchanting table.
So
we'd
have
to go we'd have to go find cows.
Yeah, maybe one day. Oh, and what if a horse came to us visit us?
Oh, there's horses, yeah. Are there any horses around here?
Horse gives you leather, yeah. But not very much.
I can't remember. Are there any horses around?
No.
I don't remember seeing any.
But you could ride them, right? You could ride them.
Mm-hmm.
And I want to ride mine.
But we don't have any saddles.
No.
Okay.
Daddy loves.
What did you do with all the wheat?
It's in me. I'm gonna get it into bread, and I'll share some. Okay. Can I share? I'll share some. Deal.
Yes.
And I can make 22. I have 22. How much? How can you spread that into how much?
11 each.
11. 11.
Mhm.
So.
Still have a golden apple.
Yeah. Mm, yeah. Can you separate it? Because I'm not that good at separating.
Sure.
Yeah.
What does that button do?
It's just for fun. Where was it?
Okay.
Where was it, the button?
Here you go. Okay.
Now I have tons of food.
Where should we start a new cave?
I just have to do one more thing. Where should we start a new cave?
That's what I'm asking. Where should we start a new cave?
Right here. I found a... can you get me a shovel? Would you make me one? There's some iron upstairs.
But there's no workbench here. Because you took all the workbenches.
But now it's all together. Do you have some iron? Are you making me one? In here.
What do you want?
A shovel, an iron shovel.
This is silly. I think you have this set up pretty silly.
But next time you want to add a shovel, I'll build you a shovel next time.
Here's a shovel. Where are you?
Thank you.
Maybe we should sleep to set our spawn.
No, I've already set my spawn. That's your bed. I actually have to go in my bed.
Okay.
Because remember, mine is by...
And we'll go find a place to cave.
Remember, mine has some doors. It's like a bathroom.
It's like a bathroom.
I can't sleep right now.
Why not?
There's too many mobs.
Is that what it says?
Yes.
Oh, boy. Okay, come with me. We're going out.
And I'm going to use my bow. For long range. Can you put the button? There we go. I'm gonna get
you. Oh, a witch. Stay away from her.
Why?
I don't want anything to do with witches. I don't want to get poisoned.
She sees you.
Yep. Oh boy, they're all after me.
I see a creeper too. I'm scared, okay? I have to go in because I'm really scared, okay?
Why? You have full armor.
Yeah, but there's a good chance because there's a creeper. There's a creeper by our home.
So you're just going to let me fight all these guys?
Yeah, because I'm scared of creepers.
They're just creepers.
I'm scared of creepers.
They're just creepers. Come on, we got to go caving.
No.
Okay, well, I'm going to go caving without you.
No. I'm already in the house, though.
I'm way out here. Come on, buddy.
No, but I'm...
Devon, come on.
Where are you?
I'm way out here where I was. We got to go caving.
Over here?
Yeah, you can see me. I don't know why you're scared. You have full iron armor. You have a
creeper.
It doesn't matter.
He would have seen me and blow up the house.
He wouldn't have blown up the house. Silly.
Could go caving in our house.
No, we're not going caving in our house. Let's go find a better cave. We already caved in our house. Remember, that's where we found all that other stuff.
Yeah.
Woo! We're gonna go caving over here. And I think this is a good spot.
And
yeah, this will be a good spot, I think.
Can I dig right beside you?
Whatever you want. But let's go try to find some diamonds. Who broke my torch?
I was digging beside you. Right here. On this side.
Well, you didn't tell me what side you were digging on.
Which side was it?
The right side.
I just forgot which. It was right and left.
Let's see if we can find a cave or something under here. We can find some more diamonds. There's some coal. Coal's always good. Give me some more levels. Because, yeah, I've got 25 levels now. It'd be nice to have an enchanting table.
I'm digging down more, Daddy. I don't see anything.
To use my levels. Maybe get some silk touch or some...
Or maybe unbreaking?
Yeah, I'd rather have some silk touch or
fortune. What if it was fortune, silk touch, and unbreaking?
Well, that wouldn't be good because fortune and silk touch together would cancel each other out.
Why?
Because you'd always silk touch it and you'd never get the use of the fortune.
What would that be?
That would be bad.
What if it would be for...
Whoa, what happened here? Oh, we found a cave.
Where?
I don't know, right here.
I was just digging down there.
Okay. Hopefully this is a good
cave. We need some iron still, right?
You just whack me with your pickaxe.
Are you gonna...
Hi, Mr. Creepers.
Would you kill them because I'm...
Mr. Creepers. Oh. There's already torches down here. That means we've been here. When were we here? Oh, that's the ravine.
But there's a cave.
Well, that's no good if we've already been here.
Yes, it is.
But then how are we going to find diamonds? We've already searched everywhere. Well, I guess we can go this way.
What if there's diamonds this way?
Maybe.
What level are we at?
Not deep enough yet.
The diamonds?
No. I need more torches.
I have torches. We're going up. Going up.
It's going up?
Yep.
I don't like that.
But now we're going down. Just follow the torches, okay?
I'm following.
Oh, it's just a dead end. Daddy, don't come see.
What if we... Daddy's gonna be risky.
He's gonna die?
Nope.
What is risky?
Oh, look, there's...
Cave right there?
There's, all sorts of gold down there.
Oh, yeah. Can I get it?
If you want to drop down.
Okay, thank you.
I guess you could dig down. Do you have an iron pick?
Yeah. Now we can make more golden apples.
Yeah, because you ate one last time. When you didn't need to.
I did.
We watched the video. You didn't. You could have just healed up normally.
Where are you?
Just back up top.
I got 8 gold.
Well, if there's gold there, we probably didn't explore that ravine very well.
We did. We just didn't have an iron pickaxe.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We only had coal.
Well, I'm going to come down there and look.
I already got it. Don't dig me down, please.
No, I'm just trying to make a stairway down. So we don't have to take any damage. Oh, did you put these torches here?
What?
Or no, those are torches from before?
What? No, I didn't do it.
So these are torches from before. So that really was just gold that we just didn't have a pickaxe. Well, that's poopy. This was supposed to be good caving and we just ended up at a cave we've already looked at.
Let's go somewhere else.
That means we're going to have to find a new cave.
Let's go somewhere else.
Okay.
Maybe let's go my way that I dig down. That might lead us to a cave.
Where?
Remember, where did we dig down?
Oh, yeah.
Over here, follow me.
No, you're going the wrong way. It's this way. No, but that's just going to lead us back into this cave.
No.
We have to go
my way.
I know, but it's pretty much the same way. It's just going to lead us right back into here. What we have to do is we have to go back up top and
find a new place.
Yeah.
But what if there's mobs? Let's keep our swords out of our noses.
Why would our swords be in our noses?
So you can fight with our nose.
Well, that seems silly.
No, it doesn't.
Where's the way up?
Up here?
Yeah.
Up here.
Is this the back to our...
No.
Where we were digging?
Yes. Oh, no. That's through the cave.
Oh, yeah, right here.
No.
What?
There's a cave right here.
I know, but it looks like we've...
No. Those are my... We didn't go this way.
Okay, well, it's a dead end, so...
Yeah, but your creeper blowed up. And it hurt me, but not very much.
Okay, we gotta go back up.
It's day!
Yay!
It's never been day before.
Never? Okay, so we came from that way, so... What we need to do is travel...
What if this is a special mod where you can turn into a squid and swim so much faster? Would that be amazing?
You want to turn into a squid?
And turn it back to yourself when you want to. Maybe right here.
We gotta remember the way home. Yeah, it's still kind of close to where that ravine was, so I'm just going a little bit further away. What's over here? Oh, it looks like a giant ocean.
Let's see.
Oh, there's a swamp over there. Alright, well let's try... Are you with me? Let's try here.
Can I try right beside you again?
Yeah.
I'm on the right, okay? Do you know what side I'm on?
On the right.
This side.
Yeah, so hopefully what we'll do is we'll build more of the house off camera so you guys don't have to just sit there as we try to figure out how exactly we're going to build it.
So we can just watch caving.
No, they don't always just want to watch caving.
Maybe in the next video.
I mean, caving is a lot of fun.
For us.
But.
I found some coal. Told ya?
You can't just cave every episode. That would get boring. You gotta build some stuff. Found more iron.
I found some coal.
That's good.
I found lots. Hey, I found tons. Well, usually coal comes in groups, big
groups.
Yeah,
big clusters, right?
Yeah. Sometimes not, though. Only sometimes.
Yeah, pretty much all the time it comes in pretty big clusters.
Did you know I found 23 in a big cluster?
Really?
23.
23?
Is that way more big than a cluster?
That's huge. That's a lot. After we finish the house, what should we build? Maybe we should move.
Yeah, I'm going to build a new house for dogs. And
oh, right. You wanted to build a dog house.
But it's going to be pretty quick, though. Your pickaxe broke? Did your pickaxe broke?
It sure did.
Do you have another one?
I hear zombies.
Me too.
That means we must be by a cave.
I hear zombies too. You know why?
No.
Because look where I am.
I don't know where you are.
Look beside you. Look beside you. On the right side.
Just a second, I'm making myself a new pickaxe. I hear bats and zombies.
Here, look, beside
I
you.
I see you.
Can you wait for me to bust through? Oh, I found gold.
Oh, that means we're deep.
Yeah. Is that good?
Can't believe we haven't found a cave.
Usually gold means you find a cave.
No, not necessarily.
No, but sometimes.
Sometimes.
I'm digging so fast. It's not by your waist. My pickaxe broke, but luckily I have another.
That's good.
But it's been used a little, which is okay, right?
Aha.
Where?
Cave.
Am I gonna come into it?
Aha, yep. And lots of goodies. And a witch.
I found some coal.
A witch, but I don't think she's gonna come get me, because she has to go through the lava. Whoa, what did she throw at me? What did I get hit with? Slowness. Ugh.
Poison.
She poisoned me. That's not good, because it's going to poison me for a long time.
I've got a bow, luckily. Daddy? There.
Are you getting her?
There. I knocked her into the lava.
Boy. I don't think lava damages witches, does it?
It does.
Oh.
It just takes a while.
Oh my goodness, still poisoned for 6 seconds. I better not get hit or...
You're dead.
I'm done.
I have a lot of stuff.
Oh, I have a healing potion.
Did you remember?
I forgot. But now I used it. And oh, man.
And I still have a golden apple.
So we're going to have to go by that witch, aren't we?
No, she's dead. No?
Oh, I don't think so.
She poisoned herself. Yeah. You know how to work redstone, Daddy?
Do I know how to work redstone?
Mm-hmm.
Not very well.
I found lapis.
That's good.
What? Under iron.
Lapis is always good.
And my lapis, I'm not going to give you any of it.
Well, that's not very nice.
I got 24.
Did you kill that witch?
No, she just... I'm not gonna kill her.
She's gone.
She's gone? No. She's not.
Oh, I thought I was...
Under there.
I thought I came around
under her. Under here. See her right there?
Where?
Now I'm poisoned.
Where is she? Oh, right there.
Can you go kill her for me?
I'll try.
Because I'm poisoned, but not very long. Because I had iron armor.
I had iron armor.
How much damage did you do?
Tons.
I did not very much. I did 4 hearts. Did you do that much?
I did all my hearts.
How did you even get over there?
I walked.
You just missed some gold.
Oh! More witches. And creepers.
Want help? I don't have any arrows, but... Deal. Gotcha.
Look out for the creeper.
There. Does she have a sword?
Holy zomparama.
Oh, that's because there's a big opening.
Big dark opening?
This is good. I just walked right. Did you get one string?
Yep.
I've got two. I can make a bow.
Oh, you said you already had a bow.
Yes, but it's almost broken.
There's lots of string back at the house. I left like four, I think.
You think? Mm-hmm. So we can make both a bow, right? I just want to make a better bow, at least.
Ow. Ow.
I'll help you, Daddy.
These skeletons, I tell ya.
Hey, I have a healing potion now.
That's good.
Why?
Oh, there's a big, huge ravine.
Those are always good, right?
Mm-hmm.
You can find diamonds.
Yes, you can.
Really easily.
Really easily?
Yeah, I just jumped for it.
Finding diamonds is never easy.
Sometimes in a ravine.
Yeah.
I have one torch left. Do you want one torch?
No.
There.
Dead end.
I'm just gonna hold my healing potion.
Maybe we should go down to that ravine.
Yeah. Let's go. You know how we should get down there? Just pillar down. Let's just pillar down.
Where would be a good way to go down?
Right here, Daddy. Right here, Daddy.
Where are you?
Right here.
That doesn't seem like a good way to go down.
Just pillar down.
How do you pillar down?
You just
breaking the blocks underneath you?
Yeah.
You're digging straight down?
Yeah.
You're not supposed to do that in Minecraft. It's dangerous.
Why?
Because what if the next block underneath you isn't there? And you'll just go tumbling down.
What if there's only one? I can't see. They come back up.
I'm out of torches again.
Can I come to you?
Oh, so my way's good now, is it?
Come in.
Oh, sorry.
That scared me. Meat didn't frighten me. I see gold. Yes. You can find gold really easy in ravines.
Apparently.
Cause I just found some.
Oh, there's lots over here, too.
Can I get it?
Yeah, if you want.
I have 9, so I have 1 9. That's how much gold.
I found more lapis.
Lapis? Well, then that can just be yours, lapis, okay?
I think I found lapis before. I think we have a pretty good supply of lapis. I have more dead ends. Dead ends I do not like.
Why?
Because they just end. I'm trying to find diamonds here.
Yeah. I see redstone, and we have to get it a sneaky way. Can you?
What's going on here? What are you doing? Why did you hit me?
I want the redstone. Did you get it?
I don't know. Just trying to block off this water. Block off this lava.
Lavi.
Oh, the lavi. The lammy.
You know, I just made 8 more torches.
You just made 8 more torches.
Oh, lapis. My lapis. Remember?
I think it should be all of our lapis. We should share
it. How about it's finders keepers?
I don't like that rule.
Why?
Because.
Why is it not fair?
I don't like it.
I have 6 and a stack.
You have that much lapis?
Yeah.
Holy.
That's because with an iron pickaxe you give them tons, right?
You get tons no matter what.
Even if you had a stone pick.
Especially now that you need it for enchanting, you get tons. Hey.
Lava. Careful. Dead end.
Well, that's no good. This ravine was no good.
There's more.
What level are we at? We are at level 12. Just the beginning of...
Diamond?
Diamond level. I think that's the beginning of diamond level.
What is beginning?
where we should start seeing it.
Why start?
Interesting. Interesting.
Let's go.
So that's all the spots, hey? I wonder if we should just maybe try to dig down a tiny bit.
I'm gonna dig right here.
Yeah, probably not, because there's a ravine right there. That's not gonna be worth it. Not gonna be worth it.
No.
What if we
dig down somewhere else? Right?
What if I continued this way a little bit?
No, not gonna work. I'm gonna do one more high.
Aha!
You found a cave?
Knew it.
You found it? Actually, I'm hippie, but it won't hurt a half. This is good.
This is better. More lapis.
More iron. Finders keepers. I get to play it with you.
Why?
Because we kind of never get to play
okay,
it.
Well, then I guess it's my... Oh, creeper.
You're a creeper. I get to deal with the gold.
But that was my gold. Finders keepers.
I know, but you have to deal with a creeper.
Oh, I see.
So if somebody's dealing with a mob and she's already seen it, that's okay. You can still take it.
What the? I thought I saw a skeleton.
And you did?
Does this just lead right back to the ravine where we were?
I think. Hey, who hit me? Who's hitting me? You.
You have to say sorry.
Sorry.
You do not say words like that. If you're gonna say words like that, we can't keep playing Minecraft. Okay?
Okay.
Deal?
Deal.
My armor's almost broken.
Mine is not. Do you see arrows sticking out of me?
Yep.
Can I see arrows sticking out of you? You don't have any sticking out of you.
Huh. Oh, I think I hear your sister waking up from her nap.
I see a cave.
I think we might have to end the episode here.
I see a cave.
That's great, but I hear your sister.
Can you...
So why don't we just leave off right here?
Where are you?
And then
we
can just pick it up from here. So there we go. Again, this wasn't a too exciting of episode. Hold on, Devon. I'm just trying to wrap it up here. So yeah, it wasn't an overly exciting episode. Sorry we didn't get much built on the house. I just kind of figured that it would kind of get boring if we just kept trying to figure out how we wanted to build it. We need to have a better plan. Maybe not a better plan, but... It's going to take a long time putting all those stairs and everything. So next episode, maybe we'll build a little bit more of the house off camera, and then we'll pick it up here for the caving episode. Hopefully we will be able to find some diamonds.
And
any final words, Devon?
Can you follow me for a sec?
No, we're going to end it right here. Okay. I'm just going to grab this gold right here.
But there's a place that I want to show you.
Okay, well, you can show me at the start of the next episode, okay?
No. I don't really want to.
Thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, a like would be appreciated. It helps us grow our channel. Feel free to leave a comment. We'd love to hear from you. Let us know what you'd like to see us build. I know Devon said he wants to build a doghouse, but is there anything else you'd like to see us build? And feel free to subscribe. Then you're not going to miss any more of these future videos. Again, hopefully we're on a better schedule here once a week for these types of videos, and we hope you enjoy them. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.
Bye.
Bye.